Two, one, go.
This is Alliance number 4 versus Alliance number 5. 44-80 on the Red Alliance delivers the gear. They got two gears. They get the rotor turning on Red Alliance. Blue Alliance also gets the rotor turning. That's 60 points for each Alliance. Heading on into the teleoperative portion of this quarterfinal match. Blue Alliance has the lead. 63-18, the Blue Alliance Freedom Engineers trips a hopper, dropping fuel onto the floor. They race to their loading station and pick up a gear in short order. Their Alliance partner, 47-28, does the same. Red Alliance now has two rotors turning. That's 40 more points for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance about to get their second rotor turning as well. Robots trying to get to their loading stations. Opposing Alliance robots trying to play some defense, preventing them from getting there. 43-97 on the Red Alliance. That's Team Clutch. They bring a gear to their pilots on the airship. 59-13, Blue Alliance dropping fuel onto the field. They're going to go load up and shoot into their boiler. 59-13. That's Patriotics. There goes the fuel in the high efficiency goal. Nice work. Blue Alliance is close to getting a third rotor going. Red Alliance has now gotten their third rotor moving as well. Blue Alliance is in the lead, 189-155. That's the sound that indicates the pilots can lower the ropes. Robot getting ready to take flight. 63-18 is moving up. They have achieved liftoff. Three blue robots ready for takeoff. Two red robots. Can 38-40 get up in time? Another exciting quarterfinal match. That was... And here's the score. It is a high score of the competition so far. 342 for the Blue Alliance with the win.